At least 92 people in 29 states have been infected with a strain of drug-resistant Salmonella. Investigators with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention say the illnesses are linked to contact with raw chicken products. So far, no deaths have been reported, but 21 of the sick patients have been hospitalized. The source of the contaminated raw chicken is unclear, and as of yet, no single supplier has been identified.